us, cause we never think about all the people poorer. Only rich and the white get the right to water. If we vote or if we fight, we become the martyrs. Throwing federal charges and Lakota lawyers. I salute the true courage of our red waters. Against our laws, my people pushing forward. Wish we had them at the pilgrims at the border. With a travel ban, push them back into the water. Put a sign up on the rock saying don't loiter.
So I've really been working on this. I've replaced the beak on both birds. I have glued all the petals in place. I have carved the wings on the back of the big guy there. I glued this piece of wood and praying mantis on. And I've also been carving the female on the nest.
Thank you.